Gonna just start uploading.
Hello, hello. What's going on, everybody? My name's Fred. Welcome to the Family Cast. Hope you guys are having a grand old day. We got Florence, got me. Hope everybody's having a good Sunday. Hi, everyone. How you doing? Cheeky little Sunday stream today because we didn't stream yesterday because I could not keep my eyes open. Yo, what up, everyone? Yeah, no, chat. Oh, man. Honestly, I'm still getting used to my new medication, so forgive me. But, like, yesterday, holy crap. I just couldn't stay awake. I slept the entire day. And then, hang on. Oh, why is that not working? Cat cam's busted. Oh, well. I slept the entire day. And then I had 9 hours sleep last night. I just slept. Oof. New medication. Going absolutely crazy. But it's good to see you guys. No cat cam. Unsub. Yeah, right. Yeah, fucking right. Yeah, fucking right. Yeah, I don't know why it's not working. Just... it's broke. I don't know why. Hang on. If I go here, go here. Go here. Is it just... oh, that's weird. I don't know why it isn't working. Broke Florence. Florence is broke. That's fully broken. Yeah. I don't know what's up. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Chat, give me some spam.
Reload! Chat, give me some spam. Chat, you know what to do. You know what to frickin' do. Ah, it's fucking hot in this room, I tell you. It is toasty in this room, chat. I tells you. Do you want to be Flo? This is not treats. This is not treats, Flo. This is supplements for Papa. Ah. 6.5 years of motherfucking bootleg Prime. That's actually wild, I'm not gonna lie. That's actually wild. Like, that's insane. That's so funny. Thank you very much, Relu. I appreciate it so much. Guys, honestly, thank you so much for hanging out today. We are going to be diving into some trailers from the Xbox PC Game Showcase. I thought, I basically was sitting here. I could have gone live at like about 6:30 or something like that, but I was sitting here and I was like, I don't know what to play. I have no idea what video game to play. I was like racking my brain. And I was like going for everything. And I was like, man, I just can't think of a single thing. So yeah, I thought we'd do maybe some From Up All Reacts. I could do some Daisy, I guess. Like, I wasn't too sure. I just wasn't too sure. But yeah, I thought we could look at some of the trailers. At the very least, look at some of the trailers before we jump into a video game. But there's like a bunch of trailers, and I'm sort of curious about a few of them. Oh, that was a slash S, by the way. You gotta do slash S, man. I thought you were like gagging for it. I thought you were fucking... how long until Discord gives you the emotes? I see. Discord's pretty... not too bad at that sort of stuff. I've found. But I know for some people, it just doesn't update with their account very often, which is like, come on, Discord. Come on, Discord, give me the fucking accounts, man. So yeah, right now, I don't know if it's still going on. I actually didn't know it was happening at all. I think it is still happening. People are still reacting to things. Is this... Dude, this is weird. Sometimes with these, like... I had no idea either, yeah. No, sometimes with these, like, game trailer evenings, it's genuinely... Like, they're showing games that look like they were made in, like, 2004. And I'm like... Because I haven't actually seen anything, but I've seen screenshots of stuff on Twitter. And every now and again, someone posts a screenshot being like, oh my god, I'm so excited for this game. And I'm like, really? This game looks like it's like... The characters have like four polygons. Like, what the... I don't understand. I don't understand. All right. Flo, I mean, the doors... I might have to crack the door open a little bit so Flo can escape if she wants to. I think she's okay. What's she doing? Okay. It's retro to devs. Grew up on PS1 and the like. It's the aesthetics, yeah. Mellow, 100%. Little fucking Oshi sniff. Too long didn't read. Discord hates me. Only for the friendly server. Sometimes it takes days before I'll get the frame emotes. What? It took me... A day or two between my sub ending and resubbing, so screw a healthy work-life balance. You need to stream every day in case I need to sub. That's the thing, though, man. I couldn't stream yesterday. I was so tired. So fucking tired yesterday. This new medication is, like, kicking me right in the fucking middle of the legs. Timothy, it's good to see you, though. Woogly. Maybe people have finally worked out that visuals aren't everything. True, I guess. But it does get a little bit jarring sometimes. In my opinion, at the very least. Just give us a flow cam, we'll be happy. Maybe. Preaches acquire on the med side effects, Freds. I feel you. Yeah, dude, honestly, I've never had it before where I've just slept an entire day. It was honestly so weird. So weird. Just snoozing. Didn't do a damn thing yesterday. I had a tier 3 offline last year to get my September discount in. Yeah, we love a September discount, baby. The September discounts are actually pretty tight. Hopefully we get a good one this year, but I don't know. Right, so chat, let's look at some of these trailers, eh? Because I'm excited. But I went to the gym today. They're like, nothing's happened, honestly, chat. Like, I would basically go... Hey, Fred, sorry I may not be able to sub for a while. My card expired, I got a new one, and Twitch keeps declining payment with a new card. I checked with my bank, and it's not them. That's really weird, Tasman. Well, that's absolutely fine, dude. Don't stress too much. Don't stress too much. We're always here chilling, whether you're a sub or not. There's a few games here that I was like in before. Woogly gifted us up to Tasman. Tasman, welcome back to the Mug Life. Welcome back to the Way of the Dragonflex. Well, hopefully that will hold you over, Tasman, until you can sort things out on your end. Woogly, thank you for gifting a sub. Back on 470 subs, chat. Like it. See if we can get back to 500 at some point. Got to do some source training. We are live again tomorrow, by the way, because we've got a Spono tomorrow. The Ubisoft Ubisoft stuff is happening tomorrow, so we're going to be watching that. Sponsored. What came out today? I'm looking through the Xbox page. Let me just refresh it. Probably released a few more trailers subsequently. What came out today? 45 minutes ago, a day ago. Squirrel with a gun. What? What? top of the hour giveaway, chat. Exclamation mark enter if you want to win a free game. Eternal Strands. Okay, so we've got quite a few games here to watch. Squirrel with a gun, watch it. Okay.
open.
I have no words. I have no words. How?
He's good, Chris. Already looks better than Tom.
Thanks, Dave. Okay. They know how to do a trailer. They really do. Okay, so we're probably going to end up playing that point at some point or another. What the fuck? Chat, there is a giveaway in 60 seconds. Make sure you type exclamation mark enter. Right, Squirrel of a Gun. Must buy. A must play. I swear to God. There's a bunch of them. Oh, God, there's so many games that's come out. So one day ago. So we've got the Dune Awakening. So I've heard the Dune Awakening game is set in like an alternate universe where Paul Atreides wasn't born or something. And I'm like, okay, what? Like, huh? What? 10 seconds till a winner is selected. That seems made for streamers. Yeah. Hey, Misa Coco, you want a free game? Congratulations. And the game you've got so many games in the wheel as well. Wordle 3. Okay. What's the fuck's the point of Dune without Paul? I'm not too sure. Let's watch and find out.
The only peace I find is a future that never happened.
Is this
one
Paul?
Where I, Paul Atreides, was never born.
Okay.
I created the future. Until it created me. But I see a narrow way. A path that might have been. What if my mother had obeyed her orders and given birth to a girl?
What if?
Everything would change. Dr. Yue exposed before his betrayal. A world where my father lives. House Atreides surviving the Battle of Arrakeen. Sardaukar deployed to protect the Spice Melange. A war of assassins spreading across the planet. Fremen exterminated. No, Muad'Dib. No, Lizan al-Ghayib. No, Kwisatz Haderach.
What?
All of my visions lead to horror. Except for this one.
Oh, you've already been born. That's kind of a problem,
leads
right?
To you.
Okay, so they're not hiding away from the fact. They're not hiding away from the fact that it's like an alternate universe Dune, right? So, I mean, it's kind of interesting that they're like, the one guy who's not in the game is actually narrating the trailer. It's an interesting choice. Maybe you play as Big Worm. Oh, dude, that would be kind of cool. I'm not going to lie. That would actually be kind of cool. Yeah, so that looks fun. I'm not sure what kind of game Dune's going to be, Dune Awakening. I'm not going to lie. I haven't been paying that much attention. Where were we? That's the problem. I lose my spot all the time. Any games that you guys are super excited for? We've got Sonic and Shadow Generations. New World. Are people still playing New World? Because these seem like they came out just yesterday. Oh, Quidditch. Get out of here. Oh, God, no. We ain't doing no Harry Potter up in here. Fable. I don't see Fable. Okay.
Oh, right. Jew. So, you want to know all about heroes, do you?
Yeah.
Well, you have come to the right place. Because who better to tell you all about them than perhaps the greatest hero of them all?
Of course.
Yeah?
Of course.
There he is, in all his finery. Cheers.
That's so English. Look for it.
I mean, sure, you get your mega fans.
You are, like, literally my favourite person.
Your haters.
It's like a fan club, but we hate you.
Your chancers and the occasional giant toad for some reason. But it's more than that.
So Guildford back
it's
today,
about
current
the choices you make.
I'm a hero. I should do what I want.
You thought you could save her?
You know, it's your life and death stuff. That's what defines you, isn't it?
This is so good.
Really stays with you.
Oh,
I knew this one
dude.
Hero. I took her in when she had nowhere else to go.
Welcome to the most exclusive club in all of Albion.
Thought I'd get her out there, make the most of her gift. But you know what it's like when you're young and you have a point to prove. I tell you, this kid, she had it all. The skill, the talent, the power. She was something else, all right. She was terrifying. So, yeah, I knew this girl once who made all the wrong choices.
Humphrey. She's back.
Humphrey! I feel like if you're able to make a trailer that entertaining, you know what you're doing with the game, right? Like, surely.
And no one is going to stand in my way.
It just feels like, for one, Game Pass. We love Game Pass. Fuck yeah. It just feels like if you're able to make a trailer that entertaining, surely you've got to be able to make a good game, a good entertaining game, right? It just has to. You just have to. Now, what is there to show about Fallout 76? Oh, State of Decay 3. Ooh. All right, so we saw a squirrel of a gun, which is insane. Dustborn. I feel like I might have heard of this. Let's watch it. Doom? Is there a new Doom? Okay.
They're after us! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Sigh.
Oh shit!
Calm down.
Take a deep breath, Sigh. Let's pull over.
Fucking Zoomers.
We can handle the police. Pax, maybe put the cargo in a safe place?
Handle the police how exactly? You know what cops do to people like us.
Sigh. Please, listen to me.
Says the woman who never listens to anyone!
Bones.
We're so dead!
Stop the car! We'll handle the cops.
Roll down your window.
What?
The window, sign.
Oh, wait. Hey, hello. Hi, officer. What's going on?
I'll need you people to step out of the vehicle.
Why is it so quiet? Is it quiet for you guys?
You're a loser. How badly did you screw up to get here?
Wait, he pulled his gun out on her because she called him a loser. That's pretty realistic, I think.
Just fine, deviant.
America simulator.
With my head. I said exit the vehicle.
Hey, officer, walk
not
out the road
into
the
road.
Jesus, fuck.
Ay, Dios mio.
Drive. Drive, Sai, now.
What the fuck?
Stop it.
That was.
Okay, I mean. It's, I don't know. That looks fine, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not too sure about that. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Announcing a Hogwarts game, during Pride Month is like, get fucked, bro. Get fucked, dude. No Steam? No, I don't know. Apparently, I didn't look. No Steam, apparently. We've got Monster Hunter Wilds, The Hunter's Journey. I've never played Monster Hunter. Alan Wake 2. Isn't this already out? Oh, expansion. Okay. Street Fighter 6, Year 2. Because it's already been a year. Someone said Doom has a new trailer. Oh, yeah, look. Is this it? Doom the Dark Ages. Also new Black Ops. All right.
Before he became a hero, he was the super weapon of gods and kings.
Oh, we getting some Doomslayer lore. Jump the shark. Am I a hater? Am I just hating? Or is that jump the shark? I'm still play it. Yeah, I'm still gonna play it. Obviously. It just looks utterly ridiculous. I was entertained. Alright, I'm just hating apparently. That's fine. I'm happy to be labeled a hater. If I'm just hating, it's fair enough. It just looks absolutely bonkers, which I guess isn't a bad thing. Oh, I got the Call of Duty 6 gameplay reveal trailer. Do we care about... Yeah, we care. We care about Call of Duty a little bit. Your feelings valid, Fred? It's just silly now. I don't know. Maybe I'm willing to accept that I'm just a hater. Fred, play the Monster Hunter trailer next? All right, Jetstorm, just because you asked. Where is it? There it is. That's a monster.
Over there!
Why are you here?
You can't do this alone!
We need to shake them off! Follow me! Get up! Here it comes!
There's too many of them!
Watch out for that clock!
This is kinda cool.
I will draw its iron! Cover me!
It's iron.
You got it. Be careful.
Be ready!
If we can make it to the rocks, we may lose them!
That's Kevin Bacon, right?
As I feared, it picked up our scent.
I'll handle it. You find someplace safe.
Thank you.
Treating him like a bitch, huh? Stay back, Pleb. I'll take care of this.
Just watch. You'll see what hunting is all about.
I have never played Monster Hunter, but it does look fun. That does look fun. I'm not even going to lie. That does look really good. All right, let's watch COD. Fuck it. What's this about?
Good evening. The Soviet Union is no more. Despite a potential for instability and chaos, these events clearly serve our national interests.
It's definitely Black Ops.
Free in the specter of global conflict.
Today we celebrate the mystery of American renewal.
Something's going
playing
on.
A British song.
Something big.
We celebrate America with
I'm a
British song.
Terrific firestarter.
I figured if I stuck around hell long enough, I'd see the devil.
How's he look?
I'm a firestarter.
The agency is compromised. We're being hunted from the inside.
Dude.
They always have decent have story modes, so I'm interested.
But it might be better if you do.
Like Call of Duty stories.
Some you should see.
Pretty good.
What the hell are we getting into? Don't trust anyone. DTA.
To a CIA black site. Are you out of your mind?
Things got complicated.
Is this a movie? Oh, I'm annoyed. That looks good.
May God continue to bless the United States of America.
Pre-order the Vault Edition and get the Hunters vs. Hunted Operator Pack, the Mastercraft Weapon Collection, the Season 1 Black Cell Bundle, and more.
Dude, I've already watched the trailer, and you're literally like, buy the game. Also, pay for all this shit, too. Dude, you already like got me with the trailer. That looks fun. That looks like a cool story. And then it's like, oh, get early access. Fuck you, bro.
Play it day one with Game Pass.
Fine, Game Pass is amazing. Fine, Game Pass is amazing. Dude, that's so frustrating. That's so frustrating. Literally playing me a fun trailer and then like being like, oh, by the way, you get fuck all unless you give us extra money. Starfield, Shattered Space. Oh, that game's... Apparently, the story for that game didn't make sense. Ah, this is one I'm interested in. Still cheaper than Tarkov.
Who were you before? Who did you love?
State of Decay. Zombies. You know me, I love a zombie game, chat. Always will.
It's too late to ask now. We all knew the risks when we ventured out beyond the gates. But you helped us make something greater than the fear and death that surrounded us.
I played number two. I never played number one.
Help! I'm surrounded. They're everywhere. There's way more than I was expecting.
And even if we bought the other survivors just one more day, the sacrifice would be worth it.
There's not enough of them there to, like...
It would always
try and make a break for it. Like, they don't surround you. Yeah, I think the save game needs to be co-op. Hopefully this one's co-op. Meaning I can play a bunch of them.
And that helped us find the courage to keep going.
It's kind of a wise gunny club, right?
When we needed it the most.
Every
sacrifice we make matters and will never be forgotten.
Ooh, he's big, isn't he? He's a large boy. You know what? I'm gonna play that. I'm gonna play the hell out of that. That looks good. That looks really good. Oh, the short has passed 1 million views, has it? Emily is wooed from the other room. 1 million! Milky Milky passed 1 million views. Not just Fred. I'm getting to all the trailers. Wait your turn, Vilkrin. I'm getting there. I saw this one earlier. This one looked interesting. Claire... Obscure Expedition 33.
Product not yet rated.
Ooh, the Eiffel Tower Simba days. Paris is fucked, mate.
Soon she'll wake and paint again. Paint a new number. Ticking down every year. One stroke.
I pissed off at the French that this
and
guy's like, I think
of that age vanishes into nothingness.
Thanos got her.
Every year she paints again. And every year an expedition departs for the continent with one hopeless mission. Destroy the Paintress so she can never paint death again. We'll break the cycle. So she can't steal anyone else's future.
This world is full of wonders.
Yet everywhere we go, we walk with death.
Do you mean we're the only ones left?
It doesn't feel as fun. Turn base? Turn base quick time events. Turn-based quick time combat. What's cool? Claire Obscure Expedition 33. I feel like Emily might like this, yeah.
We lay the trail for those who will come after. Right? We...
Didn't go very well by the looks of it.
Our Expedition 33.
Okay, so it's just called Expedition 33. That looks cool. Interesting. I don't really know what's going on in the story, but I guess that will happen. We'll figure that out as we play it, if we play it. We've got Kingdom Come Deliverance 2, Saints and Sinners. I never played the first one, but that's really good. Simmer, what up, dude? Scotty!
The best laid plans of men don't always come to fruition.
That's funny.
Man proposes.
How you doing, Scotty?
But God disposes. And then boots you right in the balls.
Trying for a drink.
These two young fellas, I need to find them. One's a smart-ass Smith.
Smart-ass.
And the other's a blue-blooded fledgling.
You behave like a spoilt brat.
How dare you speak?
Gentlemen, praise be to our Lord Jesus Christ.
Our Father, there are many sinners in this world.
I'm one of them.
In the end, we all face your judgment.
It does look good.
For what we should have done, but lacked the courage to do.
The last time I ran away, I lost everything. I'm never gonna run from that fucker again.
Kiss our asses!
God, is this retribution for my sins?
To the task!
Good.
Task.
All right, that looks really good. This looks actually really good. Dude, okay, that looks awesome, man. I'm definitely going to play that. Should we play the first one as well? Before this one comes out? Also, the crest and the shield, I'm pretty sure it's a real German crest. It's very close to one, which makes sense since it's set in Bavaria. Ah. Oh, Bohemia, I mean. Okay, cool. We'll play the first one, maybe. Unknown 9 Awakening. All right. There's a lot of trailers to watch. A lot of trailers.
Turn your thoughts inward and focus on your shade. Do you feel it?
Focus on the shade of it all.
I do. Your progress is impressive lately, Aruna. These are incredible. They called themselves the Sahin. 9 among them were chosen and shielded from death.
The Unknown 9. Does this have anything to do with why Vincent is here?
Humanity has lived for eons at the mercy of the 9. It's time we took control of our own destiny.
Bloody Vincent.
Why are you so interested in Vincent?
She just sucked the soul out of
him. Killed someone I loved.
Remember stepping. Find your target and bridge the gap.
You don't belong here.
Oh, you're cool. Wrong. This is exactly where I'm meant to be.
She, like, possesses you. That's messed up.
The fold is a strange place.
Vincent found something down there.
Session.
All right, sick. That looks good. God, you possess people. That's insane. Imagine just your mate just suddenly like stabbing you or something like that. That's pretty intense. Signy, all guns blazing. Hit me. You guys aren't old enough for this. No pain, no trouble, no fear. I'm a hot shot after all. No time to talk. This is the final one. And I'm just saying, I'm not playing. Take a walk. No time to talk. You've got a long way. We pause. They're not down. Take a walk. Come on, give me some gameplay, dude. That looks sick. Pre-order. Ah, oh, it's only coming out on Xbox, dude. Boo this game, chat. Boo this game. Only coming out on Xbox. Get fucking out of here, dude. Lame. Right, let's have a look. We've got Cult of the Lamb, Unholy Alliance, Fear, The Spotlight, The Talos Principle 2. Never played one. What, did I play one? No, I never played one. Eternal Strands. Did we watch that? I can't remember. Delta Force Hawk Ops. Very serious title for the game. Oh, you're looking at Xbox trailers. PC versions are a bonus.
Team, rally up. We've got a new mission. Operation Lightning Strike. The situation at Zero Dem is now very serious. With conflicts escalating between Havoc Corps and Alsara Guard. It's time to take action. Objective. Collect and decode the Mandelbrick located at the tourist center of the southeast region. We need to utilize terrain for stealth insertion.
Random.
Execute swiftly and silently.
We're in position.
If you want to make a stealthy first-person shooter game, the one thing you need, more than stealth, more than guns, is some British guy over the radio giving it a bit of gruff, going, "All right, position's cleared. Move in on my mark." You just need the British guy doing that. You could do anything. It could be swords, right? It could be like going in with like medieval suits of armor and swords. As long as you've got a British guy being like, "All right, move in, lads. It's time we take this place." Yeah, we need Price from COD and Soap. Yeah. It's ridiculous. Not every game can have Captain Price in it being like, "Soap, we're moving up, Soap, with me."
We need to utilize terrain for stealth insertion. Execute and swiftly.
If I hear one more,
we're in position.
Hey, all
hello,
right.
Hello, hello, hello. Happy Look Sunday. Like hope your day is going well.
Appreciate it, Radio Com.
On your mark.
Go, go, go. Clear the area.
Did you try the dragon? No?
Go, go. I'm going in.
Shit! They've got a flamethrower!
So what's this game supposed to be?
They're coming up!
So the special ability is...
All clear! Prepare for decoding!
Like random sci-fi elements as a set...
That's
like,
all for mission briefing.
In like 2040.
Drill is over. Operation commences. Good luck.
This is in 1993. It just caught me by surprise. This part is based on Black Hawk Down. Yeah, no, I've seen Black Hawk Down. Same trailer, yes, and a dish. Okay, so that's like it's just two games in one. They just got another mode where you can just go play 1993. That was a bit random. RadioConf, thank you for the resub, dude. I really appreciate it. That was just a bit random, in my opinion. We went from like superpowers and shooting people with flamethrowers, like. That's a superpower. And then all of a sudden we're doing Black Hawk Down. I don't know. That was a little bit random for me. That was a little tiny bit random. Dragon Age. What did someone say about have I done Dragon yet? Do you mean Dragon Age? The Veilguard. I'm more interested in these like new IPs, like South of Midnight. What's this?
Do you think there's a chance?
Like the new stuff, you know?
If your ma's anything like you here, she'll keep fighting till we find her.
I hope so. It's just
Beaver.
Hard to believe this is all really happening.
You mean to tell me your mama never told you stories about critters and weavers? Oh, you're lucky I come along.
What?
Shh, that's cool. Sentient catfish.
That's two-toed Tom. Big gator. I gotta drop you off fast.
After I got you out of that tree, you said you helped me find my mom.
I ain't of a disposition to be gator snacks.
Well, me neither.
If we're gonna go on, we gotta get rid of here.
I'm all ears.
There's a church up a ways with a big veil.
This is good. Go the frame rate? It's not a frame. I think it's the animated twos.
Tom can't abide the sound of
the
bell.
The frame rate actually looks very smooth.
Church folks once tried to dynamite him, and he didn't take that too kind. If you ring that bell, he might skedaddle.
You better not skedaddle.
Go on now, scoot. I'll pick you up yonder after to go find your mom.
Yeah, no, anything on twos isn't for everyone.
Funny ass mudcat.
Hey, I heard that.
But now it's smooth as fuck, obviously. But she's still animated on twos, which is very funny.
Gator?
I like this. Oh.
Well, hell no. Hell.
Looks like the average gym goer, no legs. Okay, so it's like... This is giving me Jedi Survivor vibes. I almost killed him. Easiest boss ever. One big arm like me. Yeah, like most people do it. Yeah, the world's on ones, but she's on twos, yeah. Dude, I like this.
There it is.
The voice acting's really good,
too. Now to get over there.
Oh, and the crows sort of give you an idea of where the wind is. That's kind of clever.
Hey, look, hurry up!
Like, you don't really get many games set in this part of America either, like Bayou. With, like, the French influence and stuff. South of Midnight. Dude, that looks really good. Oh, that's like my favorite one so far, I think. That's like a brand new game. Cool idea. Nice aesthetic. I like that a lot. Big creepy catfish, bro. What else we got? New Sea... Oh, what did they go full screen for? Sorry, guys. Sea of Thieves? Did you see Enotria? No. No, I have not seen Enotria. Oh, we'll get another Gears of War? Oh, that's kind of cool. I'm not going to lie. I love a bit of Gears of War. Fragpunk, official world trailer. Okay. Winter Burrow announcement. Mixtape. What do we want to watch? Flintlock. The Siege of Dawn. That just sounds really generic. Sea of Thieves. All right, cool. We can watch Sea of Thieves. I will do Life Strange next. An evil day comes. Yarr! A new world event unleashed. That's cool. Ah, you can pledge allegiance to Flameheart. Dude, that ain't pledge allegiance. That's good. Sell the most powerful warship. Look how high in the fucking air you are, jeez. Yeah, front can. Oh, come on, SOP. Alright, sick.
Play it now with Game Pass.
Sea of Thieves, always a favorite. Sea of Thieves is always a favorite. Oh, that's cool. What else do we have? Have we watched Eternal Strands? Sure, fuck it. Let's watch Eternal Strands. This is another one that isn't like a sequel, you know, or like a DLC.
So looks a bit like the new Prince of Persia. This is it. The Enclave.
Oh, I did say I was going to watch... I watched that one next one. Sorry.
You need to get out of there. Now.
I was made for this, Aurea.
Weavers have known about this safe zone in the Vale's shadow for decades. No one's been this close in years. My hope is that we're going to find artifacts from the Enclave itself deeper into the shadow.
You can count on me.
Now there's like a friendlier, warmer version of a Elden Ring. Like, what if Elden Ring was colorful?
This place holds mysteries beyond our wildest dreams. It's time to uncover them.
She does look a bit like ammunition.
Have you watched Atomfall or Perfect Dark trailers yet, Fred?
I have not, Scotty. I have not. Right, Life is Strange. I said to Vilker and I'd watch this one next. Where is it? Where is Life is Strange? What? Oh, there it is. Cool. I've never played a Life is Strange game.
I swore I'd never use my power again.
But I know roughly what's going on.
But two nights ago...
Kind of sequel-ish, yeah.
I found my friend's body in the woods.
Fuck. Call the police.
I don't know who I can trust, or who trusts me, but my friend Safi is dead. So why can I still hear her voice? Focusing my power, I somehow shifted into a parallel timeline.
Oh,
here,
that's rough.
Safi is still alive. But danger stalks our every step. And only I can investigate both realities.
Hang on. Parallel world?
It's the same as this one, except
You're dead. I can still save Sophie. If I can solve and prevent the same murder across two timelines.
Oh shit, so someone's gonna try and kill the Sophie in the other timeline too. Dude, that's cool. I should definitely try and play these games. These games are cool. October 29th. If you guys have links, by the way, Scott, you said Atom 4. Is it on here? Atom 4. Oh, okay. Atom 4.
Product not yet rated.
This looks like a new one as well. Oh, Rebellion. We like a Rebellion game. Grendel's head.
Emergency weapon scale atom plant.
Ooh.
It's not emergency, but disaster.
What?
Now the worst seems to be over.
What? Acquiring target. English Fallout, yeah, like. It's like pre-World War One. Is that an elf? Okay, so we got mechs. What? Yeah, all of these in Game Pass is so good. Ah, oh, dude, what the fuck? I want to know more about that. Like, what is it from, like, an alternate universe or something, or? That looks cool. And then Scotty said, Perfect Dark. Oops. If I could spell, that'd be great. Rebellion, yeah.
Your target is in possession of a radioactive device. Stop Carrington's attack at all costs. Good luck, Agent.
You got the sci-fi
plunger
on. I
always knew you had an instinct.
Hell yeah. What a wingsuit.
I could see the world differently. I thought it would be like any other mission.
Plunger. Oh, she's literally got like an anti-grav jet on her back.
I was wrong.
I was like, dude, I can't do that in my poncho.
Welcome to Garden City.
Oh, it's
a pleasant 23 degrees all
good.
Day, every day.
How far to his last known location?
Local forces are also tracking his whereabouts. You need to find him before they do.
I'll have to improvise.
Is that just calling his name?
Generating voice.
Garrington! This looks good. This is so pretty.
What readings are you getting?
We are getting odd readings from your monitor. Can you confirm?
I'm looking at the screen right now.
Our intel places Carrington on the second floor.
Dude, lots of like alternate universe.
On the life we think we know.
Okay, so we're mirror's edging.
Turns
as well.
Out to be a lie.
I know you guys are all nagging.
There's
but,
only
like,
one way forward. Find the truth. Scan's clear. I'm going in blind.
Carrington! Damn it!
Good thing we have
Analyze.
The ability of slide.
What am I looking at here?
Carrington appears to be targeting a research facility. If he attacks it, the casualties could be astronomical.
Oh, now we're the ones getting hacked.
Dark. Pleasure to meet you. I could use someone with your skills.
You thought he had the power of guns. That power of kick. Reminds me of
lose everything before I could see. What this world was really hiding.
I hope you're ready, Agent Dark.
Are you all seeing this?
Once you open this door, there's no going back.
Save sex, yeah.
Dude, that was really good. Shit, that was really good. Fuck. That's some good fucking games coming out. Wu Chang Fallen Feathers.
Oh, yeah. You never know you are a monster until someone comes to slay you. The first signs are really subtle, but over time, it becomes clear. The gift changes you, slowly consuming every little part of your humanity.
That was disgusting. Her entire head is a mouth.
Ooh.
Game over.
Souls-like? And then depending on the color of your feathers, it's like... So this is like a... Crisis.
Maximum armor.
I should know. It runs in my blood.
That looks pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, that looks pretty fucking good. On Game Pass as well. We love a bit of Game Pass. Dude, they are making Game Pass worth. I'm not gonna lie. Avowed. Someone in chat said Avowed looked good.
Calm. Your Emperor has chosen you as our envoy to the living lands. That wild frontier suffers from the dream scourge. Find the root of this terrible plague and put an end to it.
He is wrong. The dream scourge is but a symptom of a deeper, more dangerous.
It feels
rot.
Like a lot of games are like coming out the same aesthetic. Like this whole.
Go tame the chaos that plagues the
fancy.
Living lands, so that those who remain standing can shape its future.
They both deceive you. There is more wonder in this world than eyes alone can see.
Hey, Sally, how you doing, by the way?
You must open yourself to its mysteries. Tend to its purpose, no matter how wild.
There's a lot of first-person shoot. There's like a lot of first-person games where you just
what the living land truly needs.
It feels like it, anyway. Lots of glowing
brooms
and weapons. This does look sick, though. Froze those dudes. I get Game Pass for my phone contract. I should really use it more. It's good. I use Game Pass all the time. That looks good. We have Assassin's Creed Shadows, Indiana Jombez, Imbiamba, Shattered Space. That's Starfield. I'm not sure how much we care about that. Metal Gear? Bit of Metal Gear chat? Hype for Metal Gear? Yeah, I've got PC Game Pass.
Flying over Pakistan, altitude 30,000 feet. Approaching Soviet airspace.
Listen up, Jack. Your mission is to infiltrate Zelino-Yask in the Soviet mountains, ensure the safety of Sokolov, and bring him back to the west.
I don't know why, it just looks like a Metal Gear game.
Your code name for this mission will be Naked Snake. I'll be referring to you as Snake from now on. The clock is ticking.
Why
this will
be
a sneaking mission. You must not be seen by the enemy. You must leave no trace of your presence. Is that clear? This kind of infiltration is the Fox unit's specialty. In other words, weapons and equipment.
I'm sorry. This kind. You just would notice. You know? I'm not trying to be a hater. You would notice that.
Of infiltration is the Fox unit's specialty. In other words, weapons and equipment to procure on site. That goes for food as well.
Doing still.
You're completely naked, just as your name implies.
I have to find my own weapons and equipment. Whose crazy idea was this anyway?
The bridge would be so weird.
The mission rests entirely.
Yeah, just like
the Fox unit, a sneaking mission of your presence.
Like this. This is
you
so
must
funny
not
to me.
Be seen by the enemy. You must leave no trace of your presence. Is that clear?
Oh, you'd hear that.
This kind
you
of
would.
Infiltration is the Fox unit's specialty. In other words,
silly.
Weapons and equipment to procure on site. That goes for food.
What?
Specialty.
Is he wearing a crocodile's head?
In other words, weapons.
Oh my god.
Weapons and equipment to procure on site. That goes for food as well. You're completely naked, just as your name implies.
I have to find my own weapons and equipment. Whose crazy idea was this anyway?
The mission rests entirely in your hands.
Well, you can't even
send
him
with a one-man army.
Fucking no scope.
Freeze. Speak.
Games are like what Rambo became, you know?
Snake Eater.
You can't be serious with that name.
Commencing virtuous mission now.
What? It's a Snake Eater remake. I honestly played the first Metal Gear Solid and I never played another one after. Better Dead than Smeg. Boom, coming in with that Prime sub. Thank you very, very much, Better Than Smeg. Guys, could you please give a warm welcome. A warm welcome back. Thank you, Fred, you're never a fan? No, I liked it. It just, I was just a PC boy. I never had a console. So, you know, without a console, you can't play much Metal Gear. Yeah, we can watch it in Biamba Jombas. Where is it? It was here a second ago. Ah, there it is. May contain content inappropriate for children. Look away if you're a child.
Are you sure you want to investigate these, Hindi?
I can't let this go. It could be the best kept secret in history.
What are you going to do, Indiana?
No, I had a PS4.
These artifacts have a deep connection to something in the past. Voss believes they hold a kind of power. A discovery that could change the world.
So if they just like...
Well, what are you doing out there?
AI's his voice at this point.
Fresh air!
Or is like Harrison Ford actually doing the voice acting?
They will. If you were to draw a line through these ancient sites around the globe, you'd get a perfectly aligned circle.
The Great Circle.
Exactly.
I intercepted the Morse code coming from the Himalayas.
I saw the voice in this.
Where Voss is sending all of his men.
Is that a...
battleship?
Yep. The first trailer?
Let's get a closer look.
Top of the hour giveaway chat. Exclamation mark enter in chat. Ship.
What's that in his hands?
I thought it was his phone.
What does it say?
Earth something.
I thought he died browsing TikTok.
What was that?
We'd better hide. Hey! Ciao.
Hey!
Bomb.
Hands behind your head. Where's the stone, you American rat?
What stone?
Troy Baker.
Have you ever heard of Höhenangst?
Fear of heights?
Yes! And I have it. I endured this dreadful mountain even if my mind was screaming every step of the way. Because of a concept you narrow-minded Americans will never understand! Devotion. Total and absolute devotion to the fatherland. You have no purpose. What you have...
Every game that, like, has a non-American antagonist. There was like, you Americans are so idiots. You're so much stupid.
You laugh and dance, celebrating your own idiocy and drinking the piss you call beer.
The piss? I mean, the beer is piss.
Through fire for the devoted men of the Reich.
Willows, you want a free game? No. Did you, Wiggly?
Can't give you what I don't have.
You're a cubit.
Search your corpse to make sure.
Wait. Please wait.
Give me the stone.
Gina.
Fell.
We gotta get out of here.
Help me!
Gina!
Is no one gonna shoot?
Okay, there you go.
Dude, this is not a time you're fighting. It's time to get off the fucking ship. That poor fucking guy had a fear of heights. Now he's gonna fall to death. Can't deny the theme. Two headbutts in one trailer is pretty impressive. That looks good. That looks fun. What else we got? What's mixtape? It's a Nazi punch-alicious fest.
My mixtapes bend others to my will. It's a strange, almost cosmic talent.
Our games are animated in the twos. Unique.
Go back to a time where summers lasted forever. When friendships were unbreakable,
all these games are gonna be like, why are you copying us, bro?
Was good trouble.
You're all copying
this year. I want to ride a flaming stallion of delinquency.
Yes.
What's your name again?
From Beethoven and Dinosaur comes an adventure, a lifetime in the making. Experience the freedom of the teenage wasteland, sneaking out, making out, avoiding the law, and maybe something a little more.
Yeah, little Rockford, go nuts!
More than that.
Set to the soundtrack of a generation.
Look at that chat, everyone's enjoying the moment with the phone in sight. Tell me DMCA the game.
What are we gonna think of ourselves in 10 years? I'll just remember to tell myself it felt important at the time.
Your greatest memories are stored in music.
Even if, like,
you're
the
invited to go back in mixtape.
There have been
noise complaints.
Okay.
Yeah, I have no idea what to make of this game. I have no idea what to make of that. Mixtape, but it's on a CD. Listen. You're looking too deep into it now. Let's look at Fragpunk. What's Fragpunk?
Use this. Make your own rules.
World flip. It's my turn.
Why is everyone on ice? Oh, where's my alert? Copernicus! Yo, what up, dude? Thank you for 26 months. I didn't even hear it. Copernicus. How you doing, bro? That looked like a weird game. What is it? A 5v5 rule changing hero shooter. What was that? It's kind of weird, wasn't it? It's a little bit weird. The Elder Scrolls Online, don't play it. Winter Borrow. Tavernicus, thank you for the resub, bro. Appreciate it so much. There's a lot going on, PG.
There is nothing left for me in the city. So, I have traveled back to where I grew up. Here, I found my childhood home in ruins.
Ruins? Where's Ma? Where's Pa?
Why hasn't my aunt taken good care of it? The bridge to her house is broken, so I can't even ask her. I will make the tree stump a cozy home again.
Oh shit, what's
no
up?
Matter what
you're an urgent
it takes,
care on Friday.
And no matter how good, hard dude. It gets, I will fight. And find meaning and beauty out here. Some will say that in the dead of winter, a small city mouse doesn't stand a chance. Maybe
yeah,
so.
It's like an M game right now.
But I must keep believing.
Looks like Don't Starve,
that
kinda.
Every winter leads to spring. Auntie, finally!
Oh shit, that sucks.
No!
Another Game Pass game. Tavernicus, I'm sorry that you... Dude, that sucks, man. I hope you're doing good now, though. Flintlock.
Rated M for mature.
We watched this already? No.
Your kind meddled where you shouldn't.
Did we watch this
already? As long as Wu is free, your world is in mortal peril.
And how is it that you know all of this?
Because I am a god too.
I don't think we've seen this. I think just as a lot of the games have a similar aesthetic recently.
If it's vengeance you want, I'll give it to you.
Don't need to worry about DMCA, it's classical music, chat. Copyright ran out a long time ago. A soul's light.
Come on then.
time we saw this earlier. Have I seen this already?
Next month. Cool. Another Game Passer. We love it. What else have we got to watch? Ah, Stalker 2. This is the big one. This is a good one. Yeah, much love to Fennecus, man. Hope you're feeling better. Made in Ukraine.
Скіфе, радий тебе бачити, друже. Валимо звідси.
In-game footage.
Ви тільки погляньте на це. Край, чарівний край Черемоша і Прута. Ти моя любов, ти рідна матінко моя. Жива.
Координати закинув. Поквапся.
Good. I mean, aim for the head, Mario. Those wolves are just puffing in their pink fur. It was like... I played the first Stalker years ago. Like when it first came out, I think.
Який в них сенс?
Like, rather than dubbing it.
Зона така, якою бачиш її ти. Я ж показав тобі, якою я її бачу.
It's good to see you, Anastasia. How you been?
Іди своїм шляхом. І тоді ти зможеш побачити зону по-своєму.
I'm not dead yet, dude. Ah, dude, another Game Pass. That's sick. Dude, this is actually, like, fire. Three new Xbox Series consoles. We don't care about that. We're interested in PC, dude. Yeah, so Stalker 2 coming out in September. Very hype. We got, like, more Cult of the Lamb. Every game showed his Game Pass. Not all of them. I'm pretty sure Metal Gear Solid is coming in a few words. A few of the big ones. I don't think of. Oh, the actual PC Joker is coming up soon. Nice. Who this? Holy Alliance. Oh, excellent. That looks great. Nice. Good update. We love a bit of co-op. I don't play Dragon Age, so I don't care. I don't play Fallout 76, so I don't care. I don't play World of Warcraft, so I don't care. Age of Mythology Retold. Okay.
We return to you now.
as the gods of mankind.
I know where he's at. I feel you though. I'm on all the
rulers of the Greeks
right now.
And the Norse,
the Egyptians and the Atlanteans.
We created mankind to fight for our glory. So rise and wield my wrath. Command beastly chaos.
Rain down destruction.
And unleash our fury.
Stop.
Worship me. Claim my power.
And legend will be yours.
Is that fucking Cerberus? Gaia. I think you're one of the kinds of gods. Okay, cool. That was utterly insane. I like how, the first god they showed. Like, that's just sexy Groot, right? Oh, yeah, the end of days, yeah. Oh, you haven't been here since we moved rooms. Yeah, Sophie moved out. She moved in with a friend, and me and Emily live in the flat by ourselves now. So we got an entire, we got a streaming studio now. But yeah, no, tell me that's not sexy Groot. I didn't realize that you hadn't been in so long in those days. Stupid sexy Groot, I know, right? Flight sim, I'm not a flight sim guy. Ah, Gears of War. Here we fucking go. Gears of War. It's been 6 months? How have... Dude, I honestly... Time is... My brain is not... I swear my brain doesn't do time properly. Look, fucking Marcus is back. Ow. I don't think our boy's having a good time. The fucking telly! Obscenely strong. Life cray cray at the minute. How's everyone? I feel like everyone's... Oh, it's the prequel story. Oh. Of course, E-Day, of course. Everyone's life is cray cray right now, it seems. That looks good. That looks good. Quiet. So is it all still going on? New Civ game, Fred? Is it? I didn't see that. Civ. Is there? Are we going to have to tune in live now and watch it all live? Oh, I got Civ 7. Cool. It's not on the Xbox YouTube channel yet, though. Let's see. Civ 7.
Study the past if you would define the future.
All are architects of fate, working in these walls of time.
Let us all for death prepare, or on the last great journey fare.
Let me not then die ingloriously and without a struggle.
Hey, Hunger Maggots, how you doing, dude?
What? Let me first do some great thing that shall be told among men hereafter. Each of us shall endure this world's life until the end.
Your names shall not be lost.
So it shall be.
Was that it? No gameplay? Come on! We need gameplay. Ah, cool, I guess. I mean, without like some visuals, some gameplay, I'm like, yeah, cool, whatever. Right, let's refresh the Xbox. No, it seems like the Gears of War. What was that? Oh. Oh, look, I've been watching Family and forgot to eat again. Oh, you gotta get some food, dude. Are we really expecting anything new with Civ, let's be honest here? Well, I mean, they went hexagonal. In Civ 6, right? That was pretty big. that was a big deal, in my opinion. Xbox Showcase. So we had Gears of War, closes the show, Stalker 2, Atom Fall, Indiana Jombez, Life is Strange, Mixtape, Fable, Perfect Dark, Age of Mythology, Metal Gear Solid, Exposition 33, State of Decay 3, Doom, The Dark Ages, and COD. Oh, we've caught up. Civ 7 will go rhombus. My God. Monster Hunter Wilds is my top trailer, my most hyped game. I really enjoyed the South of Midnight one. I think that looks really fun. I like the bayou and like the Cajunness of it. I think it looks really cool. Too rhombus, too furious. Oh my God. Yeah, so that was great. Chat, what is the game that you're looking forward to the most? Like, what's the number one game for you? There's a new Warhammer 40k Space Marine type game coming later this year that seems fun. Nice. Fable. DayZ 2. Oh my God. Enotria is a Steam Epic or PS5, so won't be on the Xbox list. Didn't see that earlier. Check it out sometime. Okay, let's have a look now. There was one trailer which looked like a cross between Dark Souls and The Gunk. I didn't catch its name. Yeah, there was a few Souls-like games. Enotria. Yeah, you got Robin Hood. The color of blood should be.
Ah, delusion taken form walks into my great hall.
feel honored to fight a legend.
Very Dark Souls.
On guard! To your greatest final chapter.
Ah, change mask, change weapon. Now you can be jesting. No, you don't take the mask and you get its abilities. That's cool. Alright, that fucks.
There is but one certainty in the cosmos. Change.
No, that's cool. That's cool. Spanish Souls, yeah, I'm getting that. I'm not excited for Microsoft Flight Simulator 2024, not after they said that this would be the last game and was just going to be a service with free updates. Sure, we get a shit ton of free updates, but now we got to buy the new stuff. Also, wait and see if they actually have flight modeling this time, or just some crappy stuff. Yeah, honestly, like, I feel like the golden era of Flight Sim is over. I saw people talking about that on Twitter, and I was like, the glory days are over, I do believe. The glory days are over. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, if Flight Simulator 2024 is on Game Pass, that's not so bad, right? That's not too bad. Thank you for the subs today, chat. By the way, we're trying to recover the sub count after being ill for like 2 weeks. I really appreciate it. We've had a few subs today. Not bad for a random Sunday evening. I'm trying to work my best to get the sub count back to at least 500. You know what I mean? But we do what we can. So I think Gears of War is going to be really good. It did say PC Gears of War, right? Come on, please. I'm gonna be so upset if Gears of War only comes out on Xbox. I think it might only be coming out on Xbox. Oh, come on. That sucks. Gears of War built of Unreal Engine 5. Do you know what? They're not going to release it on PC, are they? Those motherfuckers. Gears of War E-Day PC. Let's Google it and find out. Dude, I really, because like PC needs, we need, you know, there are so many PC players now. I'll happily take a console from Xbox, though, from Microsoft. They send out consoles all the time, but never to me. Game Pass, sure, but you get the base version of the game on Game Pass and the premium. Okay. Yeah, that's tough. That's tough. That is tough. E-Day takes place 14 years before the start of the first game, is built from the ground up with Unreal Engine 5. However, there is no release date, but will presumably launch on PC. Ooh, on PC and Xbox. Okay, now I'm fucking hyped. That's what I like to hear. This is what I like to hear. Okay, sick. Nice. I just got a bounty. Not bad. Very good. And I just want to say a big thank you to everyone who's tier 2 and tier 3'd. We've got 16 tier 3s and 72 tier 2s. And 200 and something other subs. I just want to say a big thank you to everyone who's subscribed. You guys are the best. A bounty in this economy? I know, right? It's a 2-hour bounty, though. 2 hours. Enshrouded for 2 hours. What do you guys think? Do you fancy some Enshrouded? I think I still actually have it on my PC. What game was that again? That was this game.
If this is to be the end, then I will tell them of the beginning.
You'll recognize the pot, I think.
Of how your spark was ignited.
The pot.
Of your will to survive. Of the power that flowed from within you.
Now what?
Into this enchanting realm of beauty and decay. Your flame has grown strong.
Yeah, it's a bit like Valheim, a little bit.
But in the end...
The purple gas game, yeah.
It was not enough. You answered the call, but who answered yours? None. But the darkness, the malice, the relentless legions of the mist. Alone, no one stands against the Shroud. But you are not alone, for now we come with iron and steel, and the flame of the ancients in our veins. Together, we take back what was stolen. We reshape this earth to our will. Together, we declare, if this is to be the end, it will not be ours.
Boom. So, okay, not the one I was thinking of. Yeah, so I got a 2-hour bounty, and it's a little bit of dosh. Apparently, it's got a bunch of updates, so I'm downloading the update now. We can do that for a couple of hours, I think. Like, oh, I mean, I'm in no position financially to turn down a bounty. Do you know what I mean, chat? Money's tight. But yeah, Death by Fart game. Right. Give me 1 second, guys. Gotta close so many tabs, man. All right, cool. Chat. Boys and girls. And everyone else in between. I'm going to get myself a drink so I can be hydrated. You guys, I want to put some music on. You guys can chill for a second, just for 2 seconds. And I'll be right back. Hi. Hi, it was a perfect time for Florence cam. You can give some Florence cam now. Whilst I eat a chucky pot. So let's take a look. I want to make sure that I don't miss anything on the PC show. It's kind of crazy they're doing the PC show separately, though. Mm.
Keyboot.
By the way, if any of you go to Aldi, grab these 20 grams of protein per pop. These are so good. Honestly, these are better than ice cream in my opinion. Mmm. Mmm. What do you think your okay, so you've got the PC Gamer Show coming up in 26 minutes. We might have to like do both at the same time. Mmm. Good evening, Khan. I'm eating chocolate. I'll be with you again in a second. I just got really hungry. Mmm. We're doing a very rare Sunday stream with family. Because yesterday, I was supposed to stream yesterday, but oh my God, my meds are hitting me so hard. I'm just so tired. I was like, I slept the entire day. So I had two naps in one day, which I've never done before in my life. And I slept 9 hours at night. It's insane. But yeah, I'm on antidepressants and beta blockers, so I think they just made me a little bit tired. They made me a little bit sleepy. Yeah, just getting used to them. Getting used to the meds. It won't take long. They'll be in my system after a while, and I'll be good to go after that. Yeah. Big recommendation. McGill with the tier 2 sub. Thank you so much, McGill. 121 months total, 100 month streak. McGill, Dragon Flex, thank you so much, dude. Appreciate that a ton. How you doing today? Mmm. Chalky pod. Mmm. Don't get on the stream much these days, sadly. Miguel, it's still good to have you, man. Found a badge. Tier 2. You're a beast. I really, really, really appreciate it. Yeah. It's good to have you, bro. Yeah, we're doing a rare Sunday stream because I didn't stream yesterday. I feel bad. Haven't been streaming that much recently because I've been sort of kind of ill. Kind of not. Kind of. Kind of ill. In the brain. The brain. The brain's broken. The brain is not working properly. Hmm. The PC gamer stream just went down. Interesting. Health always comes first. Yeah, but also you gotta pay rent. You know what I mean, Peachy? Gotta pay rent. Gotta pay for food. Gotta pay for rent. Can't do that if you're not streaming. Not in a fortunate enough position to take that much time off. Okay. I think we are going to play Enshrouded for a couple of hours and do the bounty.
Hashtag sick pay fund.
Sick pay fund. I already had a week off. Destroyed the sub count. Hmm. Right. You guys got to let me know if anything interesting comes up in the PC showcase. But usually the PC showcase is just a bunch of indie games, which is like good, but no like amazing crazy games, you know? So many times they show the same game over and over again as well. Right, manage bounties, start dragon bounty. Enshrouded update. Start. I've clicked the thing, Dan. I just did it. Thanks for reminding me. Ugh. Dude, I got my friend Fee messaging me, being like, I'm having a roast dinner right now. And I'm like, why would you message me that now? Why would you message me that now? Like, all I just had was a chocky pot. Oh, I forgot we had Buff Tingly. Okay. I don't remember. We're just gonna have to start a whole new world. Fuck. Wait, I think maybe I was hosting the world. Yeah, I think I was hosting the world. Hang on. No. Return to main menu. I think we might be good. Buff Tingly. Yes. No. That's today. Damn, I think Emily was hosting the server. Oh, that's tough. Did they say having a roast or getting? I think they said having a roast. All right, chat. We gotta zoom through this. We can skip all the dialogue. We heard it. We heard it before. A vast world awaits you. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Strike! But yeah, I think they're just having a roast dinner, and honestly, I'm jealous. I'm jealous as fuck. God, I love roast chicken so much. Do I have to do anything here? That's death. Okay, cool. Have I not done that? Oh, okay. I thought I was being attacked. Oh, roast spuds. Philbert, do not get me stuck. I've been enjoying. Uh-oh. Ah. Do I not have a... Oh, do I not have one? Shit. Crafting. Torch. Crap. Ah. It's here on the floor. I'm dumb. Dude, you could have done that like 5 seconds sooner. All right, go through. Take all. Why not? Dude, I would honestly, like, Emily and Soph make such good roast potatoes. Oh, dude, you have no idea. Like, they got their grandma's recipe or some shit, and it's just the tits, man. They know what they're doing. Press tab to lock onto your foes. Look at that, chat. We're OP. Yeah, OP. Don't even mess with me, bro. Hey, Kirby, how you doing, dude? Cool, so we've slain some enemies. If you fall, you arise again at your last beacon. Fuck yeah. Yeah, last time I played this, I was with M. And, she unfortunately has our save file with our base on it. So, yeah. Damn, Phil, but I haven't had a good roast dinner in ages. Craving those roast. Oh, the thick grate. Yeah, dude, honestly. Proper, like, English Sunday fry up. Oh, dude, yes. I know English food is often not the best. Like, I get that, right? We don't often have the best food, okay? I completely agree with the Americans on this front, right? I feel like English food can be good, but most English people eat crap. Like, I'm not trying to chat too much shit, but, like, it kind of is true. Let's kill this goat. The goat is, too powerful for us. There we go. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is where it wants us to build a base. Right? Or not? A story of rot. Ancient burial, small flint mine, cinder vault. Set as waypoint. I like the taste of veggies. I don't want them and pausing them. Sorry, not sorry. Oh, dude. Nah. I love my veggies. And I love the way the Italians do veggies. It's so good. Enshrouded. Easy. Clap. Backpack full. I can hear someone walking. We don't need this many torches. Must be down. Chat, we're so overpowered. We're so good at the game. Ooh. That didn't seem good. We have a magic wand, right? Yeah. Casting wand. Torn cloth. This dude's dead as hell. Gonna loot this, I guess. Sick. Rusty sword. That's what they called me back in my college days. They called me old rusty sword. Rush to sword. Something's dying over here. The fuck? Oh, is that a wolf killing a bunny? What is that? I just got, like, wrecked by a rat. Right, okay, so if we get a journal, we got skill. Oh my god, there's so much in this game. Increase your endurance by one. Okay, okay. What? What? Oh my god. So we've got healer, battle mage, wizard. Increase your spirit attribute. Okay. Oh, what do I go for? Dude, this wasn't in the game before, I swear. Battle mage, I guess? Arcane deflection. Unsuccessful parry, gain 20 mana. Okay. And that is all of my skill points I've used. So, I have to parry, and I'll get, like, more mana back so I can do more spells. That makes perfect sense. We should be able to do it fairly easy. Dude, what is this? This game, this game's got the updates. All right, let's practice parrying. Damn it. Ah, and then we gained, yes, we did it. We gained 20. Sweet. Use the bandage, and I can collect the meat off this guy. That's not a skill tree, that's a skill central nervous system. It's a lot. I'm not gonna lie. Right, I'm gonna be a bit more speedy now, because I remember when I played with Emily, we were learning a bit more. I feel like now, because I'm on my own, I can be a bit more reckless, a bit more crazier. Did not appreciate that. What can we get rid of? Rocks. We don't need rocks. Do we need rocks? Equipped terrain. Okay. Maybe we do need rocks. What's this? Elixir. Use the elixir. Search, take. And what's this? Restore time. Did. What I remember about this game is the death gas. Yeah, so I'm in. The game's called Enshrouded, and I am currently enshrouded. I'm guessing I can't be. I can't let the timer run out, I assume. Otherwise, who freaking knows? I do vaguely remember. I gotta wait for my stamina to come back. I do vaguely remember all this. Oh, we're not enshrouded up here. What was that? Salt. A looted salt. Great. And we want to make a love letter to Queen Jizamina. A love letter to my queen, Jiz. How's the game looking on the stream, by the way, guys? Are we looking good? feel like this game's going to be quite hard to encode. Don't fall downhill. So, how am I supposed to... Up and over? Yeah, it's not too bad. All right, sweet. Dickhead. Dickhead, bro. All right, something's dying over here. Bonk. Oh, hello. Oh, this is a... Ow. Okay, we got this. We got this. Owned. I think I need to get a fireplace going now. Swapped out the rusty sword. Cook. Am I cooking? What am I? I don't understand. Does it need to be in my? Ah. Hold the cook. Hey, Sess. You see the pics of the driver trying to do nose grinds from Tony Hawk? With a 44-ton truck? No? What? Hey, Ted Duva, how you doing, dude? Good to see you, man. Apparently one of the drivers got a video of it, too. What? That sounds insane, Sess. That sounds utterly insane. Oh, that increases our health by a ton. Holy. Oh. So I've eaten a mushroom. I've eaten a meat. And there's a third thing. Water? Water. Okay. It's in general on Discord. I'll have to have a look in a second. Dude. That's crazy. The road is blocked. A grappling hook is required. Did I not get a grappling hook before? Too easy, chat. Too easy. Wait. What the fuck? Holy shit, Sess. That's hilarious. All right, guys, if you want to see that, you got to go on Discord. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go from here, you know? Too good. I'm too good. And I guess this level is fluke. Yeah, what the fuck? Sess, what is happening where you work, bro? That's crazy. Oh, dude, the fact that it leaves a crater is so cool. I like that a lot. Dude ripped both the cab and the trailer's diesel tanks open and gutted like a fish. That's wild. Uh-oh. Oof, we are donked up and hurt, chap. So, we don't really need the rusty sword, so I'm just going to salvage that. The hatchet, the club. Do we really need that? Oh, I can probably put this on my character, right? Read. Dude, none of this is healing. Crafting. Bandage. We need the bandage. This is good. Craft. Sick. Honestly, don't know why the guy stopped and helped, cleaned up. I was taking my card out, the tachograph, and taxied home. That, honestly, Seth, that sounds wild. That sounds insane. Like, what's going on, man? That's hilarious that, like, some guy just absolutely destroyed his own shit. So, am I getting attacked by bees? House bug, how you doing, dude? Good to see you. Oh, BT14/76. Congratulations. Congratulations there, BT. Okay, so I think I'll go through now. The road is blocked. A grappling hook is required. Where do you get a grappling hook from? Can I craft one? Staff daggers. Old books. Do I need to build a base? Oh, house bug. I've just started, dude. We're just doing a little spono, a little sponsor stream. I've just started. I don't even know what I'm doing, really. It was a fairly new Scania S500, I think. They're about 120k brand new. Oh my god, dude. If I destroyed a 120 grand anything, I would die. Straight up, just die. We gotta build a base, chat, because this is dark and scary. Needs a flame altar nearby. How the hell do we build a flame altar? Stone. Okay, we can get some stone. Is that stone? Sweet. Right, I want to go to crafting, which is V. Craft a stone altar. Go into my backpack. Stone altar can be moved here. And put that bad boy down right here. Commune with the flame. Awesome.
Okay.
All right, dude. That's the whispering's kind of creepy. I'm not gonna lie. Now I need to build. Tab to enter building mode. I just don't have enough resources, do I? I haven't got enough stuff. So we've got to chop down trees. Luckily, there are plenty of trees around here, but I want to get a bed going. So this is just building... Quest complete. Claimed a base for your... Yeah. Nice. Greetings, Blues. How do you do, Blues? Workbench. String and wooden logs. Okay. It's about as dark as it is for me, chat. So you guys can see as much as I can see. We really went to Pound Town in that tree. Woo! Has M stopped poisoning you yet? Yeah, M, she gave up. She was like, that's enough. Fred's not dying, he's impervious to poison. Blues, I'm on my new antidepressants. And I think they just make me really tired. And yesterday they just made me super tired. No poisoning. I don't think there's any poisoning anyway. You never know. Jamie, like, I say no poisoning, but like, you know, I don't know for a fact. Big ass tree. There we go. Okay, we've got 18 logs, which should be enough to craft a lot of stuff. But M actually came to the gym with me today, chat. We went to the gym. We did a small full body workout. Do you know what? I think I'm gonna go live on TikTok as well. We had a small full body workout, and she did great. So I think she's starting to feel a bit better. I just got to install a TikTok streaming update. So. I haven't streamed on TikTok in a while. Monetization tips. Now, during a live, you can see monetization tips. That suggests ways to monetize your content. These tips will help you make it better use of our live tools. Excellent. Okay. Go live. Choose game. Enshrouded. No sound detected. Okay, we should be good. Boom. Thankfully, I haven't had any major issues with my meds. Some of them can have spooky side effects. Yeah, no, I haven't had any real big issues, except for the sleepiness. I'm just sleepy a lot. Like, constantly sleepy. But other than that, no real problems. All right, my flame altar is over here. Fred Eepy. Freepy. Yeah, I become freepy. Very freepy. Oh my god, my phone's freaking out, dude. Okay, how do I build a workbench? I need string now. I build string how? Where do you get string from, I wonder? Where'd you get string from? Okay, we do have the bridge that we can cross here as well. Just making sure my game on TikTok has audio. It does. Ooh, the red light's creepy. Dude, you sneaky. Sneaky little fucking... You can swing across these using a grappling hook. Be on the lookout for these points. I don't have a grappling hook. I think I just need to start increasing my base a bit more so I can get a grappling hook. Okay, so we can get some initial early little metal scrap from there. Some bit of twigs and animal fur. Yeah, I think the grappling hook is the tough thing right now that I'm struggling with. If I can get string, I think I'd be golden. I'm just not sure where to get string from. Cobwebs, I guess? I think the sun's coming back up. Yeah, I think maybe if we find somewhere that does cobwebs. Is there something up there? Oh, that's a grappling hook point. I don't have a grappling hook game. Okay. There you go, a bunch of cloth. Read. Doesn't say anything. Loot. Repair equipment. Oh, that's actually very useful. All items repaired. Actually, that's lit. Okay. Good spot to build our base, I guess, over here. Okay, that's an explosive. Some scrap. Oh. Bees! I'm kind of frustrated by my lack of ability to find string. Are you something interesting? Oswald Anders, the blacksmith. Oswald. Nails at blacksmith. Okay. Small chest. Yeah, it's on. So all the progress I did before, I think it's on Emily's PC. Boom. Charcoal kiln, nice. Okay, so we've unlocked a lot of stuff just now. This is good. Okay. So if I go to... We don't really have much more. Summoning stuff. I have a summoning staff. Already got one. Cheers, mate. Dude, the skills page is wild, bro. So I'm supposed to get through here. So I'm supposed to get the grappling. We got to work on... Oh, it's daytime. Nice. Excellent. We've got to work on getting a little base set up, I think. So how come I can't build with this? Why can't I build? I got logs. What? I got tons of logs. Right? Yeah. Yeah, the skills page is wild. That's very strange. Oh, I need to craft it into blocks. That's frustrating. Okay. Okay, so we need to go and find some string. No if, and, or buts. We need some string. Which I think means we have to go down into the enshrouded area again. And maybe look down there for loot. Because I think I've, like, plundered all up here, as much as I can up here anyway. Okay, let's see what we can do down here. Dude, when you go into, like, an area in the game... Any game where you can't giant skull, where you can't see that well, and there's like things growling in the mist. Did you guys see that movie, The Mist? A lot of you must have seen it by now. Water, bandage, torn cloth. God damn it. That movie was messed up. I did not like it. The original one? Yeah. Is there an updated version of that film? But no, I'm talking about the one where, the popular one. The one that's, like, based on, like... Apparently it's very based on, like, Half-Life or something. Which is fascinating to me. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, wolf. Metal scraps, wooden logs, and bandage. Sick. Oh, you guys look scary. Oh, you guys are the same level as me. I'm gonna cheese it. I'm cheesing it. I'm cheesing them. That's bad. All right, come on, come on, die, 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 die. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Bandages. And we need water. We need mushroom. And we need meat. Cooked meat. There we go. And we need the bandage a bit more. I don't think it was in the original, just the one from 2007. I didn't even know there was an original one. I thought the one from 2007 was the original one. Come on, attack. Okay, okay, we're parrying now, chat. So we're owning. This is going quite well. Oh, backpack is full. I don't think we need this club or this hatchet. What was that dong? That usually means I've got a bounty. I need to change that sound. Nope. We're good. I set up an alert. Timothy. I set up an alert that lets me know when the bounty page updates. Hey, Wooden Code, what up, dude? Wooden Code has won one game. How have you won a game, Wooden Code? Whoa! Okay, we need to... That's not good. That's not good. It's got to be skillful, chat. It's got to be the skill. All right. There we go. That's the skill. That's the skill. Those are the skills we need. I got tier 2'd by the amazing Tasman. You got tier 2'd by Tasman. What a beast. Tasman's the fucking best. We love Tasman. Oh, hello, mate. How you doing? You all right? Okay. Now that we can parry like a son of a bitch, we're doing pretty good. Oh, my God, you sneaky little shit. Oh! No! Dude! No, 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 no! No, we're dead. No! Oh, I alt-tabbed by accident, dude. Oh, I'm sad about that. Fuck. Jab, fuck. All right, we're gonna have to go back. Does that mean that there is also a non-amazing Tasman? The existence of an amazing Tasman does not confirm the existence of a non-amazing Tasman. There's only one Tasman. He's great. We love him. Stone. I can't believe I shift tabbed by accident and got myself killed, dude. That's rough. Ooh, hello. No, running away from you. Oh, he's gonna chase me. Come on. Dude, I hate you. How dare you kill me? Or hurt me, I should say. Bah. Can't believe we died. I'm so frustrated by that. Where's my bod? Is this me? What is that? You bitch. Fucking. I got range too, bitch. Scrap arrows. Ooh. Let's go my backpack. Let's drag this to here. And then we can aim these, right? Oop. Oh. Oh, my aim was spot on anyway. Oh, hello.
Oh, God.
Look, just die, okay? Just die. Not your friend. We are not bros. Do not like you. Hey, Tavernicus, how you doing? Still just chilling. Oh, my back. Am I getting old? No. No. Surely not. Not me. I'm never getting old, champ. Not me. No, 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 no. Ah, this is what I'm supposed to do. Yes, yes. Don't you give me that jetstorm. I'm not old. Trust me, I've seen old. A lot of my friends are old now. Old people. Backpack full. We do not need fireflies. What we need is lockpick kit. Exactly. Is this for me to practice on? Oh, wait, there's no... Oh. I thought there'd be an in-game skill check for lockpicking. It's just if you have a lockpick, you can pick it. It's great. Awesome. Sick. So where are we now? Okay, well, around here. I want to head up. Older than me. I'm older than most people. Honestly, I'm usually the oldest one in the room. It's actually kind of frustrating, I'm not gonna lie. I'm often the oldest person in the room. Oh, hello. What's going on over here? And so someone was dying. Oh, dude. I don't want to be locked onto anyone. This is so annoying. I wanted to blow up those bombs. He's just pecking me from afar. This is so annoying. Oh, I'm so mad I got killed by a dog. Are you kidding? I got killed by a dog. A dog. I'm okay. Skill issue? Get out of here, Dean. Get out of here, Dean. All right. I don't want to hear skill issue from someone playing Battlefield 2042, all right? I got Frank Azeed to death.
Balen Bridge.
It's my last piece of meat. Oh, liquid shroud.
But what about Shroud?
I think we can upgrade our ult of Liquid Shroud or some shit. I think. All right, we have liberated Rookmore. I believe. What is this? Do I have to destroy this? So I already know. Except for that dog. That dog was not in Rookmore. That dog was somewhere else. And we're going to go there and mess him up now. God, I can't believe we died to a stupid... Can't believe we died to a stupid dog. How insulting. How embarrassing. Alright, where was it? It was up here? Tavernicus, you got... Dude, that is a very low win rate. Guys, welcome to the stream. If you guys are new, hit the follow button. Four goats. This is my body. Give me my shit back. Where's that stupid dog? There it is. Is it still... Is it fully healthy? Fuck, it's fully healthy. Man! I'm nearly dead again! Oh, that's really annoying. That's... I'm... Whoa. Wow. Tifernicus. Dude. That's so annoying. Hey, Van Helsing. How you doing, dude? Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a good day. I'm not. Oh, dude. I've got to go all the way back there now. Collect my ship. Oh, I'm so. Right, hang on. I need to go before I do that. Ah, bees! He killed the bees. Bushes can conceal you. We don't care about being concealed. They've come to avenge their friends. They cannot. I'm too much of a powerful wizard. Do you need some armor? Yeah, but I don't know how to build out armor. I'm not at that point, you know? Resisted, eh?
Can't resist me. I am all powerful.
Yeah, so I do need armor, but... I don't know how to make armor yet. I need string. String's kind of my issue right now. I'm not sure where to get string from. Maybe I could look it up. Ooh, we just lost a bunch of health doing that, didn't we? Yep. Good. Is there a... No, there's no way of show tutorial. Nope. That's not what I wanted to do. What does that mean? Equip with sparkles. What? What? But yeah, I do need some armor. I am not in a position to get armor right now. Firefly. So I guess I'm just gonna try and just get back to my body, not die. Shouldn't take too long to get back though. Wish I had something to heal with though. There's probably something really, really basic and simple about this game that I'm missing, but whatever. I should already be doing the quests. Alright, we've got to use our shield to defeat the dog. Because the guy will go down no problem, the dog just does so much damage. Hey, Cameron, 180
Hashtag free
bucks.
Miley.
Cameron, how you doing, buddy? Maps are huge, yeah. Maps. Oh my god. What? Holy shit. What? Cameron, how you doing? Thank you for the tier 2. Holy fuck, the map is vast. All right, I got all my shit back. All right, hi. Where's the dog? Dude, I hate you. Right, we just want to solo the dog first. Oh my god, he stuns me. Oh, yes. Oh, that felt so good. I cannot tell you, chat, how good that felt. Kill it. Oh, I'm so happy this dog's dead. I'm so happy this dog is dead. Oh, what a... Oh. I've never been more happy in my life to murder a dog. Excellent. There better be some good loot, is all I'm saying. Wooden arrows. What? No. I want good loot. I want amazing loot, not crap loot. Ah, it's all crap.
It's all crap. It's all crap.
Ooh, hello. Oh yeah, that was worth it. We do not need this torch. So we got a masterful ace, mace even. 21 damage. Ah, it's better than the mace we currently got. Hell yeah. So I can... Attack power 6, attack power 5. Wait, what? Okay. Sweet, so I can salvage that one. Nice. I was enshrouded once. It was nice. Oh, yeah. Okay. Are we above? Wait, where are we? No. Okay. Wooden arrows. A treacherous chasm. I'm annoyed. I'm back over the other side of the bridge where I didn't want to be. I think I just remembered how to make string. I just remembered how to make string. All right. Fireflies could be gone. It's fiber, isn't it? It's fiber. It's fiber. Rusty short sword can go away. I just remembered how to make string. That's what happens when you play a game, you don't follow the tutorial, chat. All right, we can go back to our base now. After making loads of string. Sweet. Ah, dude, I can't believe it was just bushes the entire time. Google 5G Wi-Fi fiber or not? What? We are all breathtaking, it's true, though. Dude, I'm in two minds. Like, Google, I mean, back in the day, if you could get Google Wi-Fi, right, I thought that was, like, the pinnacle. Like, that's, like, as good as it gets. Like, what do they call Google Fiber? Friend Tutorials. It's just called Google Fiber, isn't it? I thought that would be, like, the ultimate in terms of, like, internet connectivity. Maybe it still is. But Google are being a bit... They're being sussy backers recently. I don't know if I trust them. I really don't know if I trust them. Yeah, me and Tutorials are... We don't get along. Me and Tutorials, not friends. That's all I'm saying. Google being... Yeah. I don't know, man. Part of me is like, I don't know. Would I want Google Fiber? Because HyperOptic have done me... HyperOptic have been amazing as an ISP. Like, top-tier ISP. Oh, no slots in backpack. What can I get rid of? I don't really need the fur patch right now. What can I get? What can I delete? I don't know what to get rid of. I mean, these books could probably go, right? So I want to go to build, workbench, craft, backpack, boom. Boom. Oh my god.
A grappling hook!
Chat, we are doing it. We're making progress, baby girl. We're doing it, chat, we're fucking doing it. Ooh, we're doing it, mate. Give me the grappling hook immediately. Give me the grappling hook immediately. God fucking damn it. Oh, we need a spark. And we can strengthen the flame. All right, we actually did it. Chat, we actually did it. Oh, dude, I could not tell you. Oh, how happy that makes me. Oh, that's my 200 stone blocks. Okay. So we can do this now, I guess. No? Am I already out? What's going on? What? But why? Missing materials. I really don't think I have missing materials. Unless I do have missing materials. Oh my god. Wow, those blocks did not go very far at all. Holy crap. Dismantle? Oh, can I just dismount? Wait, what? Oh. Armor, more than grappling hook? Debatable, but yes, probably. Okay, well, let's go over to our bench. What else can we build now? Building scaffolding, storage is probably going to be important. Illumination, fences, different kinds of doors, benches, chairs. Manual crafting. Armor. Okay, we need more string. Plant fiber, okay. Those bushes aren't for harvesting, chat. Those are gameplay bushes. Of course. Make a bunch of more string, rags, craft. Boom, armor. Woogly, are you happy? Are you not satisfied? Am I wearing shoes? We are wearing shoes. Hell yeah. We're practically like crazy leveled up right now. Just a little rabbit dare encroach upon my kingdom. So now I can use a grappling hook to get past this, right? That was the issue before. Not enough stamina. Not enough stamina? Fuck it, bro. Fuck it. I hate him so much. Dude, he's wrecking me. Mad about it, chat. Those guys suck. We're just better. Ooh. Daggers. This is cool. We can just go around. London Simulator is on. London Simulator is a go. Ah. You spot a sunken stone pillar in the horizon, obscured by mounds of dirt. They stretch towards the sky like a titan's stone-cold finger bones. The mark of the hidden tomb. The stairs inside lead to darkness. Torch in hand, you slip down into uncertainty, into dread. Yet your search drives you deeper. The morbid treasure calls for you, left to rot in the dust. Is it the family jewels? Your nuts? No, I'm kidding. Heirlooms from faraway shores? Whatever it is, my friend, it'll be the foundation of our empire. The cornerstone to a fortress raised from spilled blood. Sounds good. I know the rough location. If you take up the search, Gareth, I'll split the goods. Deal? Bit dramatic, honestly. I could have done that in the first place, really, couldn't I? Like, thinking about it. Like, really thinking about it. If I would have actually put some thought into it, you know, could have done that in the first place. Dude, chat, don't talk to me. I hate myself. Stone pillar. Okay. These red areas are freaking me out a little bit. Not gonna lie. I'll take the high road. Can I make a bandage? No. I need string. Okay. And to get string, I need some bushes. Oh, there's a dog. Hi, dog. Okay, that dog was kind of high level. That's cool, that's cool. Not sure what that is. Fuck me. I'm really bored of having my backpack full. Do I really need that much wax? Do I really need wax? No. The answer is no, I do not need wax. What I need is plant fiber. So I can then press V and make... I need more room. One could assume it's the morning, Chad. And I need to go here, you go string, make a bunch of string. Make a bandage, but we don't have enough room because we have string in our backpack. Unequip. Delete. We do not need just a handful of blocks. And then I can make a couple of bandages. Huzzah. At last. We're healing up. This guy got fucked. Misfortune strikes like lightning. The lightning sets the skies ablaze. It's my only source of light since the fire was doused by this merciless downpour. Of course, I had seen the clouds gather before I left to search for the hidden tomb. I had tasted the threat in the breeze. Despite the warning signs, he pushed me to venture forth. You can wait out the storm, but the water may smother our treasure in mud. Can you bear to see our empire wash away, Gareth? Oh, that silver-tongued devil. The tomb is close by, but wind and rain bar me from venturing further. These creaking trees scarcely shelter me, so I'll surely be sook. He fucking got crushed mid-sentence. My dude was like literally midway through writing a word and got crushed. That's actually insane. Is this the tomb? No, the tomb is this way. Mid-sentence, like me in Valheim, chopping down trees, is getting crushed. Is this the tomb? Man, he really was close. That's a horrible sound. That's the worst sound I've ever heard. Hey, top of the hour giveaway, chat. Everyone, exclamation mark, enter in chat. Make sure you win your free game. Okay, it's spiders. It's spiders. It's spiders. All right, if any of you guys are arachnophobic, I suggest not paying super close attention to what's about to happen. We've really messed with the texture there.
No.
Oh, dude, there's a lot of them. How are you guys with spiders? They're better than me, I hope. I actually kind of like spiders, but like these are not the kind of spiders I like. Like, in a lot of ways, I actually kind of fuck with spiders, you know? Dude, there's just so many of them. At least they're going down easy. Dude. Oh, we've got to try our daggers. We'll try our daggers. All right, I don't hear... The daggers are good. Daggers are really good. Okay. I think we're good. Okay, we need to take all this. Delete. Shroud wood, plant fiber, delete. Use. Axe. I think we have a better axe than this, right? Fireball, heal, chat. Yeah, that's good, that's good. Performing a little spider side. We're getting rid of them all. I've only just realized that the walls are made of skulls. Just want to put that information out there. We have a pact with them in the house. If we see them, we get to kill them. If they stay in the corners out the way, they live. I really hate flies. Like, I hate flies. So for me... For me, me and the spiders get along fiercely. Did I read that right? I came down here into this spider-infested shithole for a construction material made of bones. Surely this entire place is made of bones. Surely I can just mine the walls. Is that it? Is that what's down here? Cool. Equip. So there's like secret entrances in the walls. Is there another secret entrance in the wall somewhere? I think there is. What's this? Why is this? Am I even making progress? I am, but like, Not really. I feel like there should be something. I mean, that seems pretty like... I think I'm just digging in the ground. I don't think there's anything back here. I was hopeful. I'm very surprised that all I got down here was stone. Not even stone, like a building block. That's really weird to me. But I guess... Oh? Yes! I knew it! What? But, what? Okay, there's gotta be more then. Surely. Hello? You're allergic to bees and wasps? Yeah, I don't like wasps. I don't like... I just hate flies, man. I don't know what it is. They just... I just really don't like them. Like, a deep, deep hatred, you know? Well, uh-oh. That's... Okay, we're good. Okay, so we found a couple of secret spots. That's really weird. Why would they build a secret spot in the game? Like that. But not put anything in it. I'm really confused by that. Like, what? Okay. Whatever. Let's get out of here. This place was kind of lame. We owned the spiders. We killed them. Killed them good. Yeah, but I've, a little known fact about me, chap. And this is like a really weird piece of Fred lore. And this is proven, right? This isn't like me exaggerating or like indulging. I have a really weird thing that I have lots of spiders in my hair. I don't know why, and Emily can confirm that this is the case, but for some reason, I cannot tell you why. I always have spiders in my hair. Emily went, it's true, from the hallway. I'm not a liar. No, I've always got spiders in my hair, and I'm never really sure why. But there's always like a little tiny spider just coming down. Anxiety? Nah, I don't mind them. Like I said, I hate flies, so the more spiders there are, the better it is for me. I'm always like, yeah, great, awesome, please. Spiders, move in. I never used to like spiders, but I've made peace with them recently. In the last like year or two. We've come to a mutual respect, I think. I have no idea what all this is. Come on, wolves. Too good, chat. Too goddamn. Reach the ancient spire. This doesn't seem dangerous at all. This seems fine. This isn't gonna blow up or nothing. Do I have to stand here? Use. What? Was that a lift? Was that an elevator? Some doors are locked, but can be opened by finding and pressing the correct button. Okay. Shroud spores, I want those. What can I delete? Oh, twigs. Cool. Then we go to I. It's character. Boom. One regen health. Oh, health regen. Oh, that's actually a very good ring to have. Look at my health. My health's just going up on its own. This is actually really good. Oh, I just ate raw meat by accident. Whoops. So... ah. Outside. Oh, we are incredibly high up. Oh, boy. Wait. Yes, we already pressed that. All right, can I use this to go back down? Thank fuck. Thank the Lord. Ancient spire. Are we all right by a house? What? We're right by a house? What? Are we? Oh, we've come full circle. Like, literally. That's so funny. Huh? We have actually just come full circle. Like, in the least meme-y way possible. That's really funny. Yep, that's the way I came in. Hilarious. Actually hilarious. Ooh, maybe a mistake here. Whoops. Whoops. Uh-oh. Okay. Luckily, this is one of these kinds of games where you can do this sort of thing. Otherwise, we would have been in quite the pickle. Alright, let's go down this big old hill the correct way, which is not falling to our deaths. I am curious about this red mist, this red enshrouded. Seems scary. It seems worrisome. And it's very far down. Dude. You weird little bunny thing, die. What kind of meat do you have? We do not need this much dirt. We can take raw lean meat. For fuck's sake, that quote. What? What quote? We have 30 minutes until we have to stop screwing, and we have one job that involves screwing. A job that involves screwing? What is this? It's just filth going on my stream. I'm trying to figure out how to get down. Have I done it? Am I down? Oh, there's a wolf down there.
Oh,
that was a back crack and a half. Okay, so there's lots of flint in this wall. So I guess at some point I'm going to be able to mine all that. Fred's quote today, they're going to suck ya. So... what do I have equipped? Oh my god, I've got a oh shit! Okay. I've got 6 fireballs on my staff now. 6 balls. I've also got a glider. Well, the ability to build a glider anyway. Almost enough to build a bed. All right, so fireflies can go. What do I need to build a storage? A tiny chest, a small chest. I need nails. That's going to be pointless, isn't it? Oh, it's not that small. I thought it was going to be really small, but it's actually fine. Dude, if this is a tiny chest, damn. Ah, is this one of those games where you have to have the items on you? That's... why did that happen? What? Oh, F. Okay, it's one of those games where you got to have the items on you. ₹2,900 stone blocks. the doggo somewhere going absolutely skits. Cannot build here. And then a roof. Oops. Sheltered. Hell yeah, dude. Oswald, what up, bro?
Something.
Full armor set. Okay, so we can actually make some good armor with this guy. Okay.
Never force it. Just get a bigger hammer.
Never force it, chat. Just get a bigger hammer. You heard the man? All right, the stuff that I don't really have a use for yet can go over here. And we want to go to campfire.
Watch out.
Hey, Cess, welcome home. Anything else? Yes, trousers.
Break a leg. Oh, several.
Dude, we are armored up now. Excellent. Very happy with this. Alright, what else can we build with this guy? Dishes, lockpicks, nails. 10 nails.
Never let the cold stop.
Now, what does nails unlock? Bandage. Campfire workbench. Welcome back, Cess. Something did nails before. I don't remember what, though. Doors.
Hey!
Oh, we need a bed as well. Shit. Okay. A bed's actually going to be kind of invaluable, I think. Beds. Plant fiber. Okay, we can get... Yeah. Easy done, easy done. The quote for Cess, it's like a tampon advert. You can go swimming. What? What? What?
Hey!
What? What do you want? Cleansing fire? Ah, dude, he wants us to build a charcoal kiln, which means we need a bunch of stone. Okay. We, for some reason, turned all of our stone into construction stone. Because we're dumb. I think that's enough. I literally died. Oh my god, what's this? Where's my other mouse? What do you got for me, Peachy? What is this? When Alexa drops you in it. The two packets of Watsits. What the fuck? two packets of Watsits. Sounds like a great night. Have fun. What the fuck? That's the funniest fucking thing I've ever heard. That's really funny. Wood logs and dirt. Well. Really? It's gonna take that long? Okay. I guess. If I lay in bed with that speed, would that go by very quickly? Okay, so then he wants me to build... What other thing was it? A forge, which requires charcoal, stone, metal scraps I have, wooden logs. So I need to take some of the wooden logs out of here. And then the forge, charcoal, and stone. So we need more stone. could just, like, rather than, like, stick straight into this. That's gonna be pure stone. Sweet. The Watsits. The Watsits were so out of pocket. Made my belly hurt. So funny. Like, did he actually order that, or was that a prank? That was really funny. I'm pretty sure it was a prank, but the way she read it shocked him. Dude, it's so funny. Come on, hurry up. This one nearly killed me. A mouse is dying on me.
Oh my gosh. What do I do?
I've seen that one before. What do I do? Be gone. Dude, these buzzy little bees, they need to go away. Surely the charcoal's got to be done now. And what nearly is done is the stream. Okay. No slot available on backpack, as always. Forge. Craft. Boom. I mean, I should put this in here, really, shouldn't I? Charcoal and metal scraps. 70 feels like one of those games where you put stuff in and you sort of just leave it to do its own thing for a while. Oh, we do have the... Where are the metal scraps? Ah. Charcoal, metal scraps. And that makes metal sheets. Cool. Right. Chat, that was a couple of hours of Enshrouded. Not a bad little bounty. Hey, Em. How you doing? You put food in the oven? Nice. Thank you. Right. Chat, I do believe that is 2 hours of the bounty done. According to Twitch's own tracker. Although my tracking says there's still 4 minutes left, but, you know.
Oh, shit.
Whatever, like their thing says 2 hours, so you know, we're gonna go with that. End tracking, boom. And that was good. Chat, thank you very much. I'm gonna get out of here. I'm really hot, so I think I'm gonna go have a bath or something.
Yes, now you've all finished dinner.
Yes.
Sorry for being asleep. I broke my amazing 3-day no nap.
Well, you went to the gym today.
But I did do a brief trip to the gym. And yeah.
Whoa! Whoa!
We gotta move our body.
Yeah.
So that was good.
But guys,
back tomorrow for sure.
Sweet. Yeah, gonna be doing a. We're gonna be back tomorrow, chat. We're gonna be doing a Spono. Be live. We'll be live a bit before it. But 8 o'clock tomorrow, we are watching for 2 hours the Ubisoft event.
Or Ubisoft Forward, I think it's called.
Ubisoft Forward. Yeah.
See more games.
So there's gonna be even more games to react to, which is gonna be very fun. That starts. I believe that starts at 8. I'm pretty sure.
Why would they lie to me?
Yeah, 8 o'clock British summer time. So yeah, guys, coughs. Really, what's up? What's up? You want to do vibes?
More like, button.
Oh. Ah. guys, don't forget, make the vibes big, please. Thank you very much. The vibes need to be absolutely enormous. It is vibe, isn't it? Yeah, vibe. It's already taken over the screen. All right, chat, I'm out of here. Peace out. Love you. Bye-bye.